do, yeah. I'm just recording that now, which I should have done earlier, but... It's like he's starting to do the outline. Much harder to make out once you got the mesh underneath.
Yeah. Actually, I think it looks a lot more defined than the last time. I mean, it was good, but it looks maybe it's the mesh that's just making.
Can't check it yet, but we'll see how we go. Now, having said that, the estimated printout was 42 minutes, and now says there's 9 hours left. I'll be honest with you, if it's an hour from now, I will need to make tracks. But I can always put the part on the SD card and... I can print a little more. It's a much easier process. Yes. I love it when it
does that. It's looking good so far. I mean, I don't want to clip chickens, as you say, but. Like a better black.
Everything looks cool in black. That's on the card now, just for. So generally, if you're printing anything, staying for at least this stage is kind of essential, because it's very easy for something to cock up and it not to stick properly in the bed or whatever.
Yeah.
Squeaking, it seems to be going okay. I deliberately haven't put the fan on. It's possible to do so here, but... although we said 50% fill, it will do 100% for the bottom and top layers. You beauty. It's a very different finish. You know, it's matte as opposed to the shiny PLA.
Yeah. That's one of the noises.
Oh, you could make a remix. Teach yourself something very basic. Make a square and then cut out a circle of this exact diameter into it. So then when you're drilling, you can actually make it about the same thickness. You can clamp the square into there and then drop the circle in so that you wouldn't be perfectly centered. And use a proper drill.
Yeah, still would be a good idea.
At, I think, very low speeds. Drilling in the plastic's tricky. ABS is hopefully a bit easier, but if you drill too high, you will wind up cocking it, so set probably to the second belt position there.
Yeah. I know it's right there, but it's almost as much fun watching it.
Yeah. Things look pretty with a raft. These are all really disappointing on the top, though.
Yeah, yeah.
These slicer or Kuda?
They were the originals, whatever.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So either just the final SD card.
The other thing is that your horizontal accuracy is still only going to be that 0.4 mil because that's your point head. So your feature size is limited to 0.4 mil.
So you maybe want to look at having a smaller nozzle.
Yeah,
slower for instance.
I mean, the entire point of this thing isn't to make high quality models. It's, you know, low quality prototypes.
Yeah.
Or are you just printing off a portal playset?
I'm presuming this is, you know, laser sintered powder or something like that.
It looks like it. Yeah.
No, I do want to print off those poker robots though.
The what?
Poker robots. The Revo pull apart robots with the suits of cards.
Sorry. Cool. Did you see the little LED boards? Super bright RGB LED that just pops into the GPIO slot on the Raspberry Pi.
So we should I book a ticket for myself tomorrow and then just touch you so we'll see you put it up? I'll be dropping her down, like, but do you want tickets?
It really doesn't matter.
Do you want tickets for the
if you check it on the member, yeah, I mean the members' numbers are as good as anything else. This has
would like to be there myself, but
yeah. This is nowhere near confirmed. It's, you know, it's 10 minutes old and it's just a conversation. I ran into guy I know at PCAL, and March is creative, apparently, as prescribed by PCAL. It's a bit weird. Still, so, should
we need to stop this then and wait until March?
No, see, this is science. Not
yes.
Creativity.
Yes.
We're doing science.
Scientific endeavor.
Creativity is when I finally get around to building the Lego case coupon.
Yes.
For.
Yes, my 4 arrived.
Good, isn't it?
I have started. It's just in there.
Rooted right away.
Yeah.
I actually have to say, Jelly Bean's a really nice stock OS. Well, you live on the night lease on your 7, couldn't it?
Well, I don't really, but it's I live on the second youngest 90. I know, but it's just the squiggle. I was playing with it during the cubes. I got it up to 200% speed.
What was the original? Probably 100.
Yeah, it started off at 100, but it just sort of had it going up to 200 for a while.
Actual millimeters per second or whatever. I think this is set at 100.
Oh, I've got no idea. I wasn't fiddling
with
this.
Yeah, this is 100 millimeters per second. Focus up.
Yeah.
2 mil layer, or 0.2 mil layers rather, so it might come out. That's pretty, but
that's
the situation.
Yeah.
So all that jiggling is the hexagonal structure to it.
Oh,
I did 50% fill. What did you run on?
Because Slicer does it differently. Slicer just, you know, there's far too many configuration options, and we just wanted to see if it was feasible.
Yeah.
Okay.
So we knew that PLA wasn't an
Yeah.
It was just a case of, you know.
Science says this cannot work.
Well, the
brilliant
other thing
science.
Is that I do want you to make that video of the this is why you don't make a PLA centrifuge.
Do you want a second stealthy?
Well, no, hold on. He's biological, so that's a bit dangerous. So we've got one electromagnetic warrior.
Yeah, we don't want someone cocking around in the home biolab and accidentally anthrax.
We need a chemist.
No, God, we don't.
We've already got a dangerous physicist.
You need Killian.
Small army here.
You need Killian for the giant lasers.
I do want to try that laser Tesla coil thing. Did you see that? I can't remember who it was. I think might have been Niall. No, it was Colin.
Yeah.
Doing the Tesla coil fire laser over the top of the lightnings.
Yeah. Someone has released Open Arena for the Pi. Proper Q3 port. I'm excited about this.
What about here? Back to the creativity hub. Right. Had a conversation with Steve just in the street. Literally, it was one of those things where serendipity couldn't be any more perfect. It was if it had been 2 minutes either way, it wouldn't have happened. After a short conversation, I said that I've been chatting with the science and the science shop at the wings, and we were looking to do some events and stuff like that. You know, if you can do anything in March, we're working with sorts of stuff. Well, we're looking at gathering the lightning, so it would be really nice to have a quick take the beer and pizza. That'd be a start. If you could put together a program with Emma, we could probably get you a grant.
It's gonna get a lot of beer and pizza.
Well, no, that's some more pies or some more monitors.
Yeah.
Those.
Well, no, there's. You're not gonna get as much bang for buck. I think if you. I'm not sure what to do yet. I think you should go on program costs rather than part costs.
Well, half.
Well, I mean, the thing is that the only way that it would be able to work is that the science shop took the money and then the science shop pays us.
Yeah.
Which. I was thinking more of a split along the lines of 50% project or program costs and any presentation materials and shit like that that needs to be done. PR crap, blah blah blah, but then also 50% venue fees. So the science shop would hire out the event space.
Yeah.
And we'd get money that can go on to pay for stuff, as in rent.
Yes. That's always nice.
I mean, I do love Raspberry Pis.
You don't want a chemist.
Oh yes, no, I mean
there's TLDR,
yeah.
Sulfur mustard gas,
yeah.
In a fume cupboard.
Well,
in college.
You know, there's the other thing where you can technically make a low level mustard gas with everything.
All you need to do is mix bleach and. What is it?
Bleach and ammonium sulfide with some NOS to make something like
Yeah, bleach and ammonia.
No. Yeah, ammonia sulfide for the result. But yeah, that's why, you know, the Black Rock steak in the queues?
They
tell you do not put the sauce on it because the pepper sauce turns into mustard gas. If you have it superheated, because those
I haven't actually had a Black Rock steak in the queues.
Oh no, it's one of the best steaks I've ever had.
I'm going out with dinner. I'm going out with Hans for dinner on Saturday, but I want to go to barbecue because I haven't gone there yet.
I haven't either.
Bougie's always nice for students.
Yeah, no, Bilderberger.
I used to be a Bilderberger fan, I used to hate Bougie's. And then I just kind of...
Bougie's, I don't know why, normally messy is a good thing for me, but I Bougie's too awkward. Bougie was effectively somebody went and just with a big ladle and just went, that is your meal.
Would you like sour cream with that?
Yeah.
Yeah, I used to go for Bilderberger actually.
I thought I had three of these actually, but now I've just got two whole three burgers and these last dinner sort of things. You've got the volume on everything.
Yeah, so it is. I mean, nobody's viewing it, so feel free to type a message to the wide world, but
it's coming on well. I mean, it's like, what, a quarter of the way through, maybe more?
It says watts, 20 minutes, and it says there's an hour left. There's flags at 6. I need to be well out of here by then.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get out of here.
It's true. You know, the last thing I was have to be sitting in that fucking dungeon for 10 minutes. Last time when I was at the Gathering Lightning and left to get over to Pitchy, the lights did not change. I was sitting there for 3 full cycles of lights, and whatever, the sensor just hadn't picked me up. So I went on just running the red light when there was nothing else, because fuck
else
are you going to do?
Yeah.
That's it. A bit less than the pissy mood.
Yeah.
No surrender! No surrender! Eat the carrot leg!
Oops.
Oh, we don't have a bin yet, so don't worry about it.
Right. Yeah, I know you don't.
Yeah, I know.
Well, I mean, we've got Raspberry Jam tomorrow, so
people do from 12 till
much earlier than that. I haven't done any prep for it because we only just got the LED boards there now, so they arrived, and I don't think there was a delivery slip unless Owen picked it up and didn't say anything, but there was no delivery slip, so we didn't know.
Yeah.
So I had mentioned something about LED boards that we were awaiting arrival of on a blog post, and
then as
turned out on like challenge accepted. They're not CE marked, so they're illegal. I did see that, yes.
Hello.
Oh god.
We are getting an acid bath.
Oh you really?
Oh Jesus.
Nice. Or an etching bath I should say.
Open arena for Raspberry Pi. It's actually on the Pi store now. So it's
I haven't
beneficial.
Tried that yet.
Marketers. And it's actually not coming.
Yes! Oh, I can't wait. Oh!
The picture quality is currently pretty good. They're hoping to get it to Bleeding Marvelous before they release.
What's the
at least a month away, possibly more for being able to sell.
Because
as soon as you get a Raspberry Jam. As soon as they're out, that's another jam topic decided.
Yeah, OpenCV. OpenCV on the Raspberry Pi.
OpenCV?
Computer vision.
Ah. Item recognition type stuff.
Item recognition, motion tracking. You know, you're talking about a camera musical. Or a camera musical instrument.
I keep seeing coming across all these cool things at work and not being able to view them.
That's exactly the reason I stopped using Google Reader.
Right, I am gonna shoot the computer. I will see you tomorrow then.
Alright, so I'll be floating down here at about one or so, but then disappearing at two, so.
Should be happy. Yeah, I mean, I've got it's due to go on from sort of 1 to 4, although I've got no idea how I'm going to fill that time.
Another plan for a dude.
What?
Raspberry Pi as an effects board for guitar.
Actually,
well, this is the first time anyone's got apparently real-time guitar effects on it, but, you know, it's, those and pedals normally go for fucking 70, 80 pounds a piece. could do another little army. I've already got one in black, and I want to do the next one with a different color.
Okay, I see. Because the raft has all the gaps in the bottom of it, it makes it easier to peel off.
Yes.
Right, okay.
But because it's insulated from the acrylic, it cools down slower, so you get less lifting. I mean, something like that I would love to try. But that'll be better done in PLS, you don't have to raft it.
I don't think there's any point in doing any of the challenge ones, except for...
Yeah. We recovered and re-leveled the bed as well. I don't know... In terms of buying a new bed...
So they have holes going up through the middle of them, and then
so that's them.
Yeah.
Basically. Okay. That's not as much fun.
It's still pretty awesome. Do we have any little magnets?
Yeah.
Have you seen that? Marble run.
We don't actually have that many big metal spaces.
Well, you could actually just do it with blue tack and or just print those and put some pins in.
Well, the other thing is, haven't we go back to that again? With a tiny amount of modification, you could... Instead of having a solid back, you just have a ring.
Well, you can print them out as this and then just drill a hole.
Yeah.
Either way. Right. I mean, you can get those dirt cheap.
That's intriguing. Like if that goes at some point.
And then that can go in the windows.
I 20 past. Oh, that's pretty.
Oh, I missed it.
Oh, that's gorgeous.
Now that's interesting. The raft contracting has peeled back some paint. But.
Some paint?
Some tape.
No.
Painter's tape, sorry. In fact, it's peeled back a lot of the tape, but. If it can't cope with me giving this a bit of abuse, there's no way it's going to cope with the Dremelfuge. I think I'm going to have to go see Wreck-It Ralph tomorrow. So that was quite interesting actually to see the tape having been smooshed. But that's good, because if it's giving, it means that the
tape isn't
the raft isn't, so we've probably got a better chance of getting a good print.
The bit that I never quite was quite sure about on these was, what do you do with the raft? Or is it just a question of
it should in theory peel off quite neatly.
Peel off around the edges, yes. That's pretty.
Yeah, I mean, the bottom winds up being a bit rough, but.
Nothing a little bit of sanding won't fix.
Exactly.
That's quite cool.
They're nice.
See, we do need just a little pet art belt sander.
Yeah, although I don't know how well. Oh, that's a lovely texture, actually. Feels like a shame to be doing this, but on the other hand, did you bring that knife back?
No, I'm not done with it yet.
Okay. Because that would definitely be the easiest way to get all this on. I'll just go out of repliers.